Hey guys, welcome back to Roshnara's World. So guys, today's video is an update video regarding Accenture interview results. So yes, the second phase of hiring results, as you know, according to the timeline and schedule, was supposed to get out by, 8th of July as per the timelines, but yeah, which is today. But yes, the results are not yet out. So now, when can you expect the results? So as you can see that the, earlier the phase one hiring, the schedule, according to the schedule, the result date was approximately by 31st of May. But again, on 31st of May, the students did not get the result. They got results on 2nd of June. So you can expect the results by 1 or 2 days delay. Yeah, as you can, you know that a lot of bulk hiring is going on, so you can expect few days delay, 1-2 days. So you can expect tomorrow, day after tomorrow, or within this week itself. So don't worry, I will be keeping you updated as soon as you get the results. Also guys, make sure that you also comment me on the comment section or message me on the Instagram and let me know that you have got the results. And yeah, for after the results, what is the step is that you might get the documentation email, and you have to upload all your documents. I have created videos on that also. You can check out the playlist and go through all the videos related to Accenture next steps after the interview results. So yes, this was an update. So you can expect within this week itself, more or less it would be within 1 or 2 days. So let's wait for the email. All the best. Till then guys, bye, have a great day, be safe.